the most drones is called the headless mode, that you can turn the drone like this and then he is coming towards you and away from you when you are moving the joystick towards you or away from you. So you can do that when he is coming like this or like this. So that's very easy to fly. And the most beautiful thing about it, what I think that it is when you when you want to film something that's on one place here, and you fly, so you fly like this, then you can then it's easier to fly. Just so you can focus on the point that you want to film, if it's a building or a person, and then you can turn it around like this, and it still goes to away from you. So you can fly like this. So, but this is something we're gonna try outside. First, you have to get the Phantom in the air, and then you can choose between several modes. Click on the little drone on the screen, then course lock, then you apply, then you can choose another heading, but I choose this heading, so click on hide, so you have the full screen. And then it's like you're in a helicopter with the pilot and you're the cameraman. So your right thumb is the pilot. You can fly away and then you can turn with your left thumb. You can turn the drone so that the camera is pointed at the person you want to film. Gea is walking there and I try to keep up with her. Sometimes I'm too slow and sometimes too fast, but this is the idea.